Zalua, ready, away. You know Shelby pinged out, speed from Money on Black. You know Shelby can't cross Money on Black. Ferocious Steve tried to get underneath the pair of them. They collided and rocked the Skycopter bump as well. And Hayride Ump's midfield on massive trouble. And it left a two-dog race down the back. Money on Black's in front by three. You know Shelby's got the race fitness trying to come after it. Five lengths to Ferocious Steve. Then rocked the Sky, Hayride Ump. But Money on Black still three clear. You know Shelby's trying to pick it up. Money on Black's tired. He's in front though. And Money on Black is home in the last. Second, You Know Shelby. Now, Rock the Skies flash late at Ferocious Steve for third. They're in a photo. And Hayride Ump last in a field of five, but some big bother mid-race. Number two, Money on Black. Kia Hurley was the beneficiary there of the scrimmage up front. Was able to cross down, find the lead. He was getting a bit weary, but the job was done. You Know Shelby had nothing more to offer. Two defeat six, eight third Rock the Sky gets home, and one Ferocious Steve cop fourth. He was going to try and squeeze underneath earlier, Ferocious Steve, and he cops a nasty pressure and bumps, and he was put away from the leading pair. 31:46 the time, and it's 2:06:81 Money on Black. Second run in, good run, good win. Margins here are a length and a half by 10 lengths, 2:06:81. And Kia Hurley takes the Quinella in the last event. 2:06:81, 31:46 the gallop. That's on the last here at Angle Park, awaiting the all clear.